daughter and I, a place for us to always be able to call home and come home to, a safe environment for her to grow up in, and also an investment towards our future. For the volunteers working on my home, I say thank you for your kindness and compassion, and also your willingness to assist others, especially in a time like this. And may God bless you, and thank you.